نحن أنصار انترناشونال تبرعنا للمشفى بريف إدلب بمعدات طبية، ومعنا الدكتور عمر رح يعطينا فكرة كافية عن المعدات اللي تبرعت فيها الأنصار انترناشونال. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته دكتور عمر.
السلام عليكم. I am Dr. Omar. I'm a neurosurgeon. I work here in a central hospital in Idlib countryside. We receive many patients with head injuries and peripheral nerve injuries and spine injuries, and we don't have the equipments for treating them. 2 months ago, we received a baby girl who is 1 year old, has a small shrapnel in his brain, which caused a hematoma in his brain, was compressing in her brain, and she was dying. The surgery takes too long time because we were using manual instruments. And the baby lived for 2 days only after the surgery, then she died because we couldn't do this surgery efficiently and urgently. We got this supplies for neurosurgery from Ansar International. It's an electric drill used to treat patients with brain injuries. This is an electric drill. We use this to make holes in the skull to remove blood or hematomas from the brain. We have this baby girl called Lean. Her condition is not related to her injuries. She has a condition called hydrocephalus. She has accumulation of water in her brain, was compressing in her brain and endangering her life. We bought a device donated by Ansar International to recollect the water from her brain and drain it in her abdomen, called the ventricular peritoneal shunt. So what's the device here from the brain, and we tunnel it under the skin and put in the abdomen. The device has a pump to collect the water from the brain and drain it in the abdomen.
نحن هون بسوريا نعاني من نقص 3 أشياء. أول شيء، لا يوجد لدينا معدات كافية لإتمام العمل الجراحي. ثاني، ليس موجود لدينا دكاترة خبرة كمان كافية لإتمام الجراحة الكاملة في حالات قوية جدا عم نضطر أن نحولها لتركيا. ثالثا، ليس لدينا مكان مشفى متكامل كمشفى يخدم المدنيين.